Hi friends, welcome to my channel. This video is about PV Narasimha Rao. PV Narasimha Rao was the 9th Prime Minister of India. He is the first South Indian Prime Minister of India. He is commonly referred to as the Chanakya of modern India. PV Narasimha Rao was born on 28 June 1921 at Karimnagar. His full name is Pamulapatti Venkat Narasimha Rao. Thank you. studied at Ferguson College and the universities of Mumbai and Nagpur. He completed law and later entered into politics as a Congress Party activist. After the death of Rajiv Gandhi in May 1991, the Congress Party chose Narasimha Rao as Prime Minister. As the Prime Minister of India, he began to restructure India's economy. He liberalized the Indian economy, abandoned subsidies, and privatized state-run industries. Narasimha Rao is often referred to as the father of Indian economic reforms. In 2004, Narasimha Rao died due to a heart attack. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share, and subscribe to my channel.